My name is Crystal Chang, and we are in Bentonville, Arkansas. Solar, it was something that I'd considered before, but not really looked into. Once I started looking into it, it became a no-brainer really fast. And the reason for that is because not only will you ultimately get your money back, but just a win-win, because you're also helping the environment. Specifically with this company, what I like is that it's all inclusive, that every single component of the system is by the same company, so you don't have to figure out who to get what from. I didn't have to do separate research on batteries. I like the patented technology on the solar panels, and I've really enjoyed the entire process with STITS in general. Very turnkey, very good service, kept me knowledgeable along the way. Start to finish, I met with Paul, the sales guy, who answered all of my questions, related, unrelated, but it was absolutely a comprehensive conversation where it wasn't, I never felt at any point in time that he was trying to sell me a product. It was really answering my questions and knowledge on solar in general. And in fact, I was encouraged to go and scope out competition to see if there was a better price out there. So it really felt like I had a thought partner on the way versus someone trying to sell me a good. And after that, it was a really seamless handoff with other electricians or contractors that came to collect information for permit needs or, you know, how electrical wiring was gonna be. But every step of the way, they kept me in the loop and would ask for my recommendations on what I felt comfortable, how the install went, et cetera. So I really appreciated being in the know. So getting the battery meant that I could keep the energy and then get it one for one, right, and have that storage. In addition to that, if there was bad weather, storms, it's really easy to change the settings so that you could have literally a backup reserve in case you had a risk of the power going out. So I liked all those aspects.